the design of this castle. But it starts out with 10.
I accidentally
started the level with that. You're just upset. Well,
oh. Oh shit, that's right, we lose the flag. Fuck!
Wait, ice flowers? Why ice flowers?
Because of lava bubbles. Like that.
Brady, god damn you.
Well, that was long lived.
God damn you, Brady.
He's just looking out for himself.
He is.
He has a bunch of scrubs. What the heck?
Nobody but Brady matters. What the heck?
Well, as long as one of us can get to the end of this level with a propeller cap, we'd be in considerably good shape.
As long as Brady gets through the end of the level with a propeller cap.
Yeah, well, yes.
Douche.
Oh, I thought that was you, Skylar. I am so upset now.
Yeah, I am too! And he jumped on me and killed me and screwed me.
Wow, Brady. Brady served dicks a lot over here.
Yes.
I didn't know screwing you was an option, Skylar.
Well, that's what Brady did, offering. And he almost did it to me again.
I'm just trying to avoid being screwed here.
Whatever, Grady.
I have developed the ultimate tactic to avoid losing one-ups.
What?
Whatever, Grady. We all know you like screwing men.
Doesn't everyone? Isn't that like a universal thing?
Grady, thanks, Grady.
Oh my god.
Chris, why don't you just play the game instead of bubbling through the whole thing?
I don't want to lose one-ups, and I don't like this level, and I don't like any of you.
Wow, I thought we were all friends
why
here.
Why did you kill him that so early?
We are.
Oh well.
But I'm allowed to say that I don't like you.
As long as Brady hasn't
known you for long enough.
Brady, Brady, fucking pop anybody!
I'm just trying not to die, man.
Yeah, we all know.
Grady, you should only concern yourself.
Grady's just trying not to die and fuck everybody.
Yeah. Really hard.
But really, though, Grady.
I mean, only, if I could get that much action, dude.
Only concern yourself with your own.
Grady! Fucking piece of shit! Wait,
why?
No!
Grady, why?
Grady's the fucking worst person ever!
Now, bubble! So you don't lose your damn power up.
Grady, worse than Hitler!
Grady, McWorse than Hitler.
Oh, wait a minute now. Here.
Grady worse than Hitler Shimolian?
Yes. Now they know your last name and can spot you.
We already said it somewhere.
Yes. But they don't know my last name.
Whatever.
It has to do with ass.
We all know you're in... Damn it, I was gonna make a pun with it too.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're looking up your name, Chris.
Mm-hmm. Aw, man.
My last name is another word
for
ass.
We didn't pop him. We didn't pop him. We didn't pop him.
What if I try to fly over him and he just one shots me?
And he's just like,
"Woo! He almost did." Bubble, guys, bubble. That really sucks.
Press A to not die.
That really sucks. That is the predicament there.
Done.
Whoa, that's Kamek? No way! Oh my god! Ready? Such spoiler.
Yeah, what's up?
It's very obvious that it's Kamek.
Everyone, this entire level. But like, good job.
Thank you. I mean, I didn't take a single point of damage.
Well, that's what he was trying to do. Is he was concerned with his own well-being so that he could get to the end of the level.
Really impressive. You little bitch. But don't! Stop it! Stop doing that on purpose!
That wasn't... I feel like he probably didn't hit me as hard as he hit you because it, like, yeah.
Brady, whatever you do, don't get hit ever.
Well, okay, no, he can get hit now. Doesn't matter.
No, ever.
Don't give me your shitty power up.
Oh!
No!
I will sacrifice myself for the coins.
Dunked on.
Getting dunked on by Sir Bowser over here.
Oh, this is bad. Oh, no!
Aw.
It's not too bad.
Oh, what did I...
No, God.
Wait, why did I bubble towards... Wait, Brady, how did you lose your fucking stupid ass?
He accidentally hit the... What's it called? The fire flower.
Oh, man, that sucks.
Yeah.
There's a Goomba!
Goombas don't turn around.
I needed those.
Wow, that Goomba just killed himself.
Sorry, guys.
Whatever, Skylar, get the propeller cap. You're the only one who's confident with it.
What? I'm not the only one who can get it. Sorry. Fine, who cares? I no longer care.
Dang it, I died.
How did you get it again, Brady?
I got all of that without dying, and I finally died.
Well, yeah, it's because you bubbled.
Brady actually used illusions to make you think that he lost it, but he didn't really.
No!
I know!
It was in the box.
God, damn A button!
I need you to work, man.
No!
Go!
Oh my god, I didn't get
hit! Go! It's like right there! It's like right there!
Grady, oh, I didn't even notice I got popped.
Grady.
No, wait, you can't chant it. It doesn't work.
Grady.
What?
No! I could bubble.
I wasn't chanting jack shit. I was trying to get into pop
I
my
just
bubble.
What this level.
It's Peach!
Boom! Good job, Grady.
Now, if only we had a camera so people could see that.
Yeah.
You know what?
Did he just, like, take your hand and smack it?
Yeah.
Hey, Grady.
What?
No, don't hurt him.
That's how you give a high five. That hurts like hell.
Princess Peach. And now...
He's an angel.
Oh, shit, you're right.
Princess Peach, why are you so hot? Why are you wearing too many clothes?
And then she gives Grady a kiss.
Wow.
Oh, nope, she doesn't. She bows. It's only Mario she gives a kiss.
Good job, Grady. I'm proud of you.
Can Blue Skyler just throw away my spray, even though
hey.
I wasn't done with it?
Ryan, or Grady. Proud of you.
Thanks.
Why won't Mario want to go? Mario, you would have been alive!
Ryan, you're a shitlord.
Steal your girl.
Nice, hot air balloons. With Bowser's face on them.
Let's just advertise our enemy.
You should get the fuck in my hot air balloon right now.
No, you give it to them.
Aw, Luigi. That's a true gentleman.
I'll gladly take your
hot air
balloon,
Luigi.
Yeah, get
the fuck in my hot air balloon, Ryan. Right now.
Please tell me they leave Luigi.
And then leave you behind.
Yes, go have sex now. Go have sex in my hot air balloon.
Wow.
Okay, we got you.
Luigi,
covered.
Like,
okay.
Agree.
We got you covered.
You can join our gang, bang.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.
Our circle jerk.
Oh, Mario, did I ever tell you about that secret world?
Fuck, what? Hey, Mario. He's like, oh, man. Fuck.
Fuck. Now we have to do more of this game.
That was
God
a really nice ending cutscene,
nope.
though.
No, what? There's no secret world. Peach was lying. Peach is a fucking liar.
Nice credits.
So, now that we're on the credits, what'd you guys think about doing this game?
You know, it was fun.
Even though I complained about it like a shit ton, I really enjoyed it.
Wait, why
did
you get...
it.
Why did you get like a shit ton of points from that?
Yeah, I really liked playing the game.
Oh, okay.
But
so
it seemed like the whole time nobody else did.
No, it was,
you know,
it was good.
I enjoyed it. I complained a lot. But that's just, like, my personality.
Yeah. Well, I also
got
Brady.
Every
a lot,
game has
so.
Its moments where I'm just like, fuck this game. But...
Brady?
That is every game always.
I know.
Like, fuck
I
this
just
game.
Said that. I just said every game has its moments where I'm like, fuck this
yeah.
game. I
no, but said. Not its moments. Just every game, you just always say, fuck this game.
No.
Okay.
Hey,
no, not every game.
Video, post in the comments below. What
there's
was
just
your
moments.
Favorite moment
okay.
from this game? From
yeah.
our playthrough of this game?
Yeah.
Wait, are we actually done? Or are we doing this? No, we're done. This is over. I don't want to... Like, it's over, baby.
No,
it's
we're doing
done.
We're doing
we're
the
secret,
do secret levels.
No,
right.
no,
we're
why?
Do the secret world.
Why? Why are we doing the secret world?
That's why we got all the star coins.
What?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
You don't unlock the secret world unless you get all the star coins.
No.
Stay out of my crevice.
No. We just... But this is the credits. This means it's over. Please, no, guys. No.
Yeah, but we can still let
Peter
play the
Bot doesn't
game.
Want to do anymore.
I like these credits.
Peter Bot
cool.
wants to start a new game.
Oh yeah, Peter, what did you think about this game?
I thought it was super good, and I was so good at it, because I only used like 2 continues. Actually, I only continued once. Actually, no, I never used a single continue. It was all Scalar's fault.
I meant real Peter, but I mean, I guess Peter Bot can answer too.
No, like, Peter was super good at this game.
Yeah, no,
he
Peter
never
was
used
insane.
A single continue. And the only reason he used any was because of me.
Yeah.
Peter, if you are watching this video, say in the comments what you thought about this game.
Yeah.
Nah,
man. Give a shout out to you.
No, he won't. He's lying.
So, with this game done, we haven't decided another four-player game to do.
Yeah.
And honestly, guys, I don't want to do any more party games.
No. Whatever. Buddy Grady, shut up.
What did Grady say?
You know what we could do? Let's play through Mario Kart.
Why?
Mario Kart.
Like, let's unlock all the levels. Because it's fun, it's not
Which
racing.
Mario Kart?
So, we mostly have, like, access to Nintendo systems, but we have an Xbox One that needs to get used.
Yeah.
So if you have any games you want to see us play, tell us in the comments.
Yeah,
about
maybe
the,
we'll buy them, or maybe we won't. We probably won't.
Yeah, we probably won't. We're kind of cheap scumbags, but you know.
I literally don't have any money, or else I probably would. I'm not gonna lie. We also have a lot of games, so...
Well, it's not that I don't have money, it's that I don't want to spend it. Whoa, God, I got a lot more coins than everybody else.
No. Yeah. Oh, I thought I had a lot more coins than everyone else.
No, I have like three times as much as you.
Yeah, I know.
Ah, I got second place, though.
I'm not sorry.
Yeah.
Looks like he got shot.
He did. I shot him. Yellow totes.
I like Bowser Jr.'s, like, get the fuck over here.
Help us flip over Dad.
Dad's dead. Just leave him be!
Well.
I told you, Dad's dead. Just leave him be. Let him lie. He is
How did the castle fall over in that way? How did that happen?
Because it was...
Because of the sinkhole.
Why did that make me... really, really hate my life.
Because a bunch of children and their father died under a collapsed building.
Oh my God.
And we're celebrating it.
I almost just cried there when you said that, realizing what that means.
Wait, please not.
We don't have all four, 5 stars yet.
No. No, 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 no.
No, wait, back up.
No.
Everyone use their proper characters.
Okay.
Motherfucker, no.
This is mine.
No! No, you stole my color! No!
It's mine now!
No! Stop this, Skylar.
It's mine!
This is bullshit.
Seriously.
It's mine!
No!
It's mine!
I'm not playing then.
It's mine!
I'm never gonna get anywhere.
I hate you! You don't deserve this! Stop it, I dropped!
What do you mean I don't deserve it? I earned it with my hardcore playing skills. Fuck you, Skylar.
You did. Grady,
you don't deserve it for the person that you are, Grady.
Yeah. Not for anything that you've done.
Now we get to do
Now we play World 1 again!
Yeah, now we do the absurd levels.
Actually, most of this world's pretty easy, except
That's what you said about the boss level, shut your mouth.
What
It'd be really
called?
Funny if you hit the mushroom and it took away Grady's propeller cap.
What are you fucking
instead gave him a mushroom.
Oh, they don't have names? Dang it.
Yeah, it's called 9-1.
Yeah, but like...
Oh, wait.
Okay.
In the first game, the extra lover... no, it was Super Mario World.
This
the
is Grady.
Level,
this is
names
Grady
like tubular, right?
Wins the level.
Grady.
Grady.
Grady. Stop being a cunt.
Come on, man.
Oh my God.
Ha! Wrecked!
I was just sitting there waiting for you guys, and Ryan just fucking tried to murder me. And you
I
guys
couldn't.
Are
there was nothing I could do. I mashed A. I mashed the A button, and it did nothing. But then I was propeller caps in it.
Fucking stroke.
It totally
Shut
did.
Shut your mouth, Grady.
Grady, you're the worst. Say everybody else is terrible, because you're really good at the game.
Right now. He's really good at the game right now, and you missed all the power-ups. Good job.
I didn't know any of those boys had power-ups.
Yeah. Who the hell needs power-ups?
Power-ups is for the lame and the gay.
Get the star coin.
Yeah! I did it the single-player way.
Great! What do you want, Grady?
Oh, okay.
What do you want?
What you want?
It's
time. Baby, I got it. What you need? No, I get it.
That Koopa just danced to his own death.
Get it,
Ryan.
No, oh, that's not one the button I pressed, but okay, at least it worked this time.
Nice, good job. I'm gonna come and pop you guys, because I don't believe I can beat Paracoopas. They move too unpredictably. Fire Carry was a great party member.
What the fuck?
What'd you just say, Ryan?
Fire Carry was a great party member.
Oh.
What I can't get up from that.
What game is that?
Probably Super Mario RPG.
Paper Mario.
Or that.
No, Super Mario RPG is like Bowser and Geno and Clay. I don't remember
Geno. You know my favorite.
Whoa.
What?
My favorite party member in terms of like couldn't the battling I fucking was the Boo one. What was her name?
Bow. Oh.
Bow?
Yes,
the
Bow.
One that just bitch slapped people?
Yeah.
Bow.
Oh, great.
Why is it so fast?
Bow, Bow.
Yeah. It's spelled B-O-W.
And Bow and Bow are both spelled that way.
I don't think Bow is a word.
Bow is not a word.
Oh, wow.
Well,
it's
a
Bow down. Bow, wow, 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 wow.
But it's a Boo wearing a bow.
Yes. Who also has eloquent manners and lives in a mansion.
I fucking...
So it's probably Bow.
I feel like it's Bow.
Oh, God.
I also feel
God.
Like it doesn't matter.
This is terrible.
Yeah, and she just bitch slapped the shit out of people, yeah.
That's the only thing I remember.
She hits them with a fan, I think.
Nope. How are we supposed to do that? How did I...
That is my first time. This fan. Fuck.
And invisibility frames, yeah.
Got it.
Hey, Skyler, wanna play the screw gate again? Ah!
Also, Bombette was pretty good.
Bombette?
She was just a pink bombette.
Okay, everybody knows that the hottest Mario Party partner was...
Do you wanna play through
Goombario?
Paper Mario?
No.
You have it, don't you?
Yeah.
Cause like, I really enjoy playing that game, and you also really enjoy playing that game.
Yeah. Goombario was the hottest Paper Mario partner.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because his ability was so freaking good.
Goombario
was a dude.
Goombario?
Yeah, Goombario was a dude.
Okay.
Goombella is a girl.
Yeah,
yeah.
She is a...
I know that's really confusing, because there's like... Oh yeah, that's where the power-ups are.
Fuck you! You asshole!
Oh, sorry. I was trying to throw it down there and hit it with it. Sorry.
Hey, Ryan.
I wasn't trying to kill you or anything. Yeah?
Ryan, I have a question. Can we be done with this project?
Please.
No. We can never be done with this.
What? What a jump button.
We will never be done with this game. It is never over!
Thanks for watching.
Hello? Okay. No hellos or anything?
Oh, yeah. Hey, everybody.
What? What is...